Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are enjoying a good health. Today, from our book GK Planet of 2nd Standard, we are going to start with the lesson number 26, that is Fun and Games, on the page number 38. Games play an important role in students' life as it develops the physical and mental health of a child. Some people play it for fun and some make their career in it. The games are of two types: indoor games, games played inside a house, such as Ludo, chess, Scrabble, Carrom, etc. Outdoor games, games played outside the house, such as badminton, cricket, boxing, tennis, etc. There are many games played in India, such as cricket, badminton, football, etc. Some of the famous sports person of India are Virat Kohli, MS Dhoni in cricket, Saina Nehwal, PV Sindhu in badminton, Sania Mirza in tennis, Mary Kom in boxing and Geeta Fogat in wrestling. Now students, in this chapter we will learn about the sports in the America. But before starting with the reading, we will discuss the difficult words. Number 1 is former, first. Number 2 is innings, the period in a game in which a team bats. Number 3 is pointy, having a sharp point. Number 4th is hoops, a ring of basket. And the last one is tournament, a sports event. Now students, we will start with our reading. So put your pencil here. Do you know that the former Canadian ice hockey player Wayne Gretzky is perhaps the greatest ice hockey player of all time? In this paragraph, it is given that Wayne Gretzky, who is the first hockey player from Canada, is the greatest hockey player of all time. Now students, we will start with our exercise part. So put your pencil here. Fill in the blanks about sports in the Americas using the help box as your guide. Now in this exercise, the lines related to a particular sport played in America are given. We have to identify the name of the sport and write in the blank. But students, before starting with this exercise, we will discuss the sports one by one. Number 1 is baseball. Baseball started in United States. It is the national game of America. Baseball is a sport played on a field by two teams of 9 players each against each other. In baseball, a player on one team throws a small round ball at a player on the other team, who tries to hit it with a bat. This sport is little like cricket as it also has innings, umpires, runs and outs. Number 2 is American football. American football, played in the United States, is a team sport. It is played by two teams with 11 players on each side. American football is played with a ball with pointed ends. When one team getting ball into the end zone of the other team, that team scores a point. It has a name like another international sport, that is football. Number 3 is soccer. Around the world, the sport is known as football. In America, it is known as soccer. It is a team sport played with a round ball between two teams of 11 players. The game is played on a rectangular field called a pitch, with a goal at each end. The players use their feet to pass or kick the ball. No player is allowed to use his hands or arms. Number 4th is basketball. Basketball was invented in the United States in 1891 and quickly became popular. Basketball is a team sport where two teams of 5 players each play against each other on a rectangular court. The objective is to get the ball through a basket. It is a very popular sport worldwide, played with a round and usually orange ball that bounces. A person has to be very tall to play basketball. And the last one is lawn tennis. Tennis is a sport played with a rubber ball, a tennis racket and a court. Tennis' official name is lawn tennis. The goal of tennis is to hit the ball over the net into the other player's court. When the other player cannot return the ball, a point is won. The game is played with 2 or 4 people. The most famous tournament in America where lawn tennis is played is called American Open. Now students, as we have discussed about the sports played in America, now let's have a recall. Number 1 is baseball. This sport is a little like cricket as it also has innings, umpires, runs and outs. Number 2 is American football. American football has an oval ball with pointy ends and has a name like another famous international sport, that is football. Number 3 is soccer. Around the world, the sport is called football. In America, it is known as soccer. Number 4 is basketball. You need to be very tall to play basketball. Two teams try to put the ball through hoops. And the last one is lawn tennis. Lawn tennis is played with rackets and a ball. The most famous tournament in America where this is played is the American Open. Now students, as we have discussed and recalled about these sports played in America, now you have to complete this exercise, revise this page and do the worksheet given in the Snap homework. Thank you and have a nice day.